Now Cullen into the Islander zone. Cullen with a drive that's blocked by Boychuk. And then a save by Lehner. Rebound, another stop on Cullen. Big save by Robin Lehner.
Oh, Robin Lehner with his best save of the game.
A broken play off a rebound, and look at that left pad. I mean, that is something else.
It was pad into the glove. It kind of went vertical after the initial pad save, so it wasn't necessarily going to be going in after the initial shot on the pad, but the glove was able to swipe it away from any dangerous spot.